are you? Hope you all are fine. Today, welcome back to our class. Already we had learned in our second lesson, parts of a plant. We had learned about roots, stem, leaf. Okay. How many parts of a plant actually? These are the parts of a plant. Roots, stem, leaf, flower, fruits and seeds. Okay. Before going into our class, we have to recall our knowledge about these three parts which we have learned. See here, roots. Roots are is the part of root is the parts is the one of the part of a plant which lies under the ground. Stem. Stem is another part of a plant which grows upper part of the ground. And leaf. Leaf is also called as a food factory or kitchen to the plant. Leaf is also called as a food factory or kitchen to the plant because it prepares food and sends to all parts of the plant. Okay. Now, another part of the plant, flower, we will discuss deeply. Now, we are going to learn about one of the part of the plant, that is flower. See the picture here. We have a hibiscus flower. Is it or not? In which color it was? Red color. And it has petals. It has petals. These are called petals. And this one below they are green color is there na? They are called as sepals. Sepals. Okay. In this picture we have a lotus flower. In lotus flower we have so many petals. And in the downward we have a green color structure. They are called sepals. Okay, children, see what is a flower. Flower is the most beautiful part of the plant. Is it or not? You like flowers or not? Yes, all of them like flowers. Some flowers are in red color and rose color. Rose flower is in rose pink color, white color, and in different colors is there. Is it or not? Jasmine is also a one of the flower. In which color it was jasmine? Yes, jasmine is in white color only. It gives so much of a smell. That smell is called as fragrance. That smell is called as fragrance. If you have observed a hibiscus, lotus, jasmine and rose flower, they are in different in color, they are different in sizes and they are different in their fragrance. Is it or not? Yes. The brightly colored attractive part of the flower is called petals and the green color is called sepals. Okay, children, what are the okay, come to the point. We have to learn about the functions of a flower. Functions of a flower, see here. The flowers turns into fruits. The flowers turns into fruits and flowers provide food to butterflies and honeybees in the form of nectar. A honeybee is fallen on the flower. See here, it was taking the nectar. It was taking some food from the flower that is called as nectar. Okay, children. And seeds. Do you like orange, mango, apple, etc., etc. fruits? Yes, everyone like it, no? Yes. How the fruits came out from the plants? Actually, they comes out from the flowers. Flowers of most of the plants changes into fruits. Fruits are fleshy part of the plant. This part we will eat very happily. Okay, fruits in this here, see the picture here, orange and mango. In orange, how many seeds are there? So many seeds are there like this. Is it or not? So many seeds are there or not? Yes. In mango, how many seeds are there? There is only one seed. See here, the mango have only one seed. Is it or not?
Yes. Here, some fruits have only one seed, some fruits have so many seeds. For example, fruits having only one seed are mango, apricot, etc. Okay, the fruits having so many seeds are orange, papaya, watermelon, etc. Okay, children, do you know, children, the most world's most popular fruit is tomato. Actually, we know as a tomato as a vegetable only, but here the world's most popular fruit is tomato. Okay, children. Okay, next we are going to learn about seeds. See the picture here, groundnut and almonds. Do you eat? Do you like it, groundnuts? Yes. With groundnuts we eat along with jaggery. Okay, jaggery we eat with groundnuts. Okay, it gives strength to us. Okay, is it or not? Yes. Some seeds give buzz to other plants. Actually, it reproduce new plants. Some seeds that we can eat are called edible seeds. The seeds which we can't eat are called inedible or non-edible seeds. Okay, see here the picture. Some seeds we eat, groundnut we eat, almonds we eat. These seeds, these type of coconut we eat, these seeds are called edible seeds. The some seeds which we can't eat, apricot seed we can't eat, watermelon seed we can't eat, papaya seed we can't eat. These seeds are called inedible seeds. These seeds are called inedible seeds. Now we are going to answer some blanks in our book. Okay, all of you open your term book. In page number 75, we have time to answer. See here, roots are dash parts of the plant, lower parts of the plant. Okay, second one, dash holds the plant firmly to the ground. Which part holds the ground? Roots. Root absorb nutrients and minerals from the soil. Okay, next, the fourth blank, the main thick root that grows from the bottom of the stem with its branches is called which roots? Tap roots, in page number 75. Next, page number 77, we have time to answer here, true or false. Stem grows below the ground, false. Trees have soft and green stem called a trunk, false, because trunk is thick and strong. Okay, next, third one, herbs have a soft and weak stem, true. Stem carries water and minerals to the other parts of the plant, true. The stem of a potato stores food, true. Next, page number 78, we have the blanks here, time to answer. The green pigment present in the leaves, that is chlorophyll. The flat and broad surface of leaf blade. Kitchen of the plant, leaf. Number of small openings on the surface of leaves, stomata. The network of lines on the surface of the leaves, midrib, side veins. Next, page number 79. See here, the time to answer. The dash are the colorful parts of the flower, petals. The dash are the green colored part of the flower, sepals. Flowers provide dash to the bees and butterflies, food. Or nectar, we will say like that. Dash are the most beautiful part of the plant, flowers. Flowers turns into fruits. Next, page number 80, we have the blanks, time to answer. Fruits have dash inside them, seeds. A dash help in growing new plants, seed. Dash are formed from the flowers, fruits. Dash groundnut is an dash seed, edible. Here some key terms are there, you may read it thoroughly. Okay children, and some blanks also here in page number 81. See here, right, true or false? The roots holds a plant upright. False, because upright the stem holds the plant. Leaves help in preparing food for the plant. True. Papaya has many seeds. True. A leaf is called the food factory of a plant. True. Coconut is a non-edible seed. False. Page number 82, we have some blanks here. See children, tiny pores on the surface of the leaves are called stomata. The green color of leaves due to chlorophyll. The stem holds the plant upright. The roots absorb water and minerals from the soil. See here, and matching is there. See here, root, where lies under the ground. Stem takes food to all parts of the plant. Leaves are food factory of a plant. Flower, here there is a spell mistake here. You have to underline this word and write down turns into fruit. Here flower B turns into fruit. You have to strike off this word. Seed is found inside the fruit. Okay children, next multiple choice questions. See here, which of the following plants stores food in root? Potato. Which of the following parts of the plant transport water and minerals to other parts of the plant? Stem. Fruits cover and protect the seed. Which of the following is an edible seed? Groundnut seed. See here children, page number 83. Tick, right, or cross. Okay, mango has one seed, right. Potato and ginger are examples of fruits, wrong. Wheat and rice are the fibrous roots, true. The potato of the plant which remains under the ground is called shoot, wrong. Leaves support the branches of a plant, wrong.